Hi, I'm Elysia Stobbe, your Mortgage Millions mentor. I help loan officers and branch managers make more money and work less hours by working smarter instead of harder. For more tips, tools, and tricks, click on the subscribe button below.
Woohoo!
Hey, here's my tip on working with real estate investors right now. This video covers the best advice for working with real estate investors right now, so you make sure that you have happy investors who send you referrals. Birds of a feather flock together. So make sure you actually inform your real estate investors about the changes that Fannie and Freddie just did, right? They're not gonna hold more than 7% in their entire portfolio. That's for second home and investors both, right? So make sure they know about that, because that directly impacted interest rates before it even went into effect. And then the second thing is, you don't want them to have surprises about guideline requirements. More reserves, less rental income counts, higher down payments. You want to share this information with them up front so that they don't have surprises.